More news now. Rhode Island's DUI task force says they arrested 35 people over the extended holiday weekend for alcohol-related offenses. State police patrolled roads and highways throughout the 4th. And over the weekend, RIDOT says Rhode Island is often cited as one of the worst states for deadly DUI collisions. We have almost double the national average.